you have something? I'm sorry.
Suits, you know how even though you probably won't buy a boat, you still look for them every day?
Every day.
Same with cars.
Yep.
My nephew is only 14. He's from Texas, Devin. Him and Tyler, twins. He's got it so bad. He was up here in town last week for 7 days, Saturday through Saturday. And while he was here, poor Devin, he bought a 14-foot Lund, you know, one of those red numbers, a classic. And it had an old red Johnson. I think they're 7.5 horse, aren't they, like from the late 50s?
Well, there was 5.5, 7.5. It was, if it was red, it was about a 1956.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's a red one, 7.5 horse. Or, of course, he brought it over to my place to store it. So I immediately gifted him 2 cans of Seafoam Marine Pro and then immediately added some to his tank. And then the day before I gassed up a couple of sleds, I got to take the fellas from Texas snowmobiling. I got to tell you, that was fun, 10 miles an hour the whole time. But I added to the sled tanks. I gassed up the truck over the weekend, added 1/2 can of high-mileage motor treatment to the tank. You starting to get the picture here, GLS?
I am.
I love this stuff more than chicken gravy. And here's the big move. I think it is for me anyway. I recently used my last can of WD for target practice. Boy, that baby exploded. I have moved up in the world to Seafoam Deep Creep Penetrating Oil and Lube, and it works better and it smells better. And thanks to the GLer that recommended that I use it as gun lube, it works perfectly as a gun lube. And by the way, it's the Seafoam available everywhere, nationally and worldwide. Keep small engines and their tiny, rotten little carbs clean. It works in the oil. You can dump it right in the oil to clean your cylinders and rings, carburetors, injectors. They're always happy with Seafoam. The mileage on my truck has actually improved nicely since I started using the high mileage treatment. It's a wonderful, wonderful product in a world of bad gas. It's Seafoam.